at the end of a storm, there's a ghost.